and welcome to my channel Shri Paas. Today I am going to tell you how new cheese constitution itself. For this year I have 4 medium sized potatoes boiled and mashed. Then I have 1 cup of corn, half a cup of green capsicum finely chopped and 2 green chilies finely chopped. Then I have bread which I have soaked in water and then crumbled. I have finely chopped green coriander and half a lemon, semolina for coating. I have half a cup of cheese, salt to taste, half a teaspoon each of chili flakes and chaat masala, and 1 teaspoon of zira for cumin seeds. I have heated up the pan. In the pan, I let butter. Let it melt. To this, I'll add cumin seeds. Then to this, I'll add our corn and green capsicum. And let it cook till it is done. I'll add a mixture to our potatoes. Into this, I'll add salt, chaat masala, and chili flakes. To this, I'll add our bread. Here, I've used 2 bread slices, 1 each of green coriander, lemon juice, if you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Comment and share. Then to this, I'll add a cheese. And mix it. As you can see, our mixture is ready. Now we'll make out of it, roll it and then thicken it like this. We'll keep it aside and coat it with rava, semolina, smoothie. Like this. Keep it aside. I have heated up the oil in my pan to a shallow fry. Once the cheese are done, I'll remove it on a plate. As you can see, it is looking yummy and delicious. Cheese corn tikki is ready. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up to comment and share. Indicate any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook or Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.